Hey guys, a couple of weeks ago, I asked you what type of video would be most helpful to post this close to Christmas. And over 40% of you said a Christmas morning breakfast. Well, I'm gonna do one step better and show you how to create a make ahead Christmas morning breakfast in the form of these delicious ham, leek, and cheese breakfast bakes. The best part is you can put it all together the day before, and then all you have to do on Christmas morning is pop them in the oven and bake. How easy is that? And special thanks to Olive Oils from Spain for sponsoring and collaborating with me on this video. They're world leaders in quality and quantity of olive oil produced and sold in Spain. You can look for Olive Oils from Spain while shopping while looking at the label for its origin. To learn more, you can visit their website. The link is in the description below. The thing that I love most about these breakfast bakes is the texture. It's somewhere between a souffle and a bread pudding. They are rich and decadent and just so comforting and perfect for a chilly morning like Christmas Day. So to get that texture, we're going to be using some rustic bread, and you wanna cut it into 1-inch cubes. And then you really wanna dry it out because bread pudding is really best made when you have bread that's either stale or a little bit dried. That will prevent it from getting too mushy and will give you more of like a custardy finish. So we are going to place these cubes on a baking sheet and bake them at 375 degrees Fahrenheit for about 15 minutes, just until they're golden brown and a little bit dried out. Then you can set those aside to cool. Then you're gonna saute up our leeks, which is one of the main ingredients in our breakfast bakes. So in a large skillet, I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of my extra virgin olive oil from Spain. I'm using the Arbequina variety, which is known for its lightness and fruity flavor. This pairs beautifully with the leeks and will give our breakfast bakes a really nice rich flavor. But this is also a great olive oil to use for cold dishes too. Things like salad dressings, chilled salads, or even baked goods like my olive oil pistachio cakes. So allow your leeks to saute until they become crispy and golden brown, and then you can transfer them to a plate to cool. Then you're gonna spray 1 cup ramekins with some baking spray. Now, I like to serve them in individual ramekins because I think there's something a little bit more fancy and festive about serving them this way, especially for a day like Christmas. However, you could take this whole recipe and put it in a 9x13 casserole dish as well. Then you can place your ramekins on a baking sheet and set that aside. Then in a large bowl, we're going to add 6 eggs and 2 cups of heavy cream. And then I also like to add 3 tablespoons of a dry white wine. Don't worry, these aren't gonna be like boozy breakfast bakes. You're not actually gonna taste the alcohol. It's really more just to give the pudding batter a little bit more flavor. But if you don't drink, that's okay. You could totally leave it out, and I would just add 3 tablespoons more of the heavy cream. So you can whisk that all up until combined, and then to our batter, we are going to add 1 cup of grated Swiss cheese, 4 slices of Black Forest ham that has just been chopped, our cooled leeks, 2 tablespoons of freshly snipped chives, and some freshly cracked pepper. And then you can stir that all up. Then you're gonna fold in your bread cubes, making sure that those cubes are soaking up all of that egg batter. And then when it comes time to fill your ramekins, take out an ice cream scoop, and your first scoop is going to be mostly batter, a little bit of bread. And then the second scoop is gonna be mostly bread with not so much batter. And this will allow for you to have a really nice bread pudding consistency underneath, and then that crispy bread on top. And then on top of each ramekin, you can add a little bit more grated Swiss cheese, just so that that cheese melts and gets crispy with the bread cubes. It's so good. Okay, so watch how easy this is. So we've done this all the day before. We're going to group our ramekins together on the baking tray, and then we're gonna take 1 sheet of aluminum foil and just kind of place it on top and then pinch the sides. That way, you don't have to use a bunch of aluminum foil to cover the entire baking sheet, and it keeps the ramekins from drying out. Then you can just take this whole tray and pop it in your fridge until the following day. And then when everybody gets up and it's time to bake these off, all you're gonna do is remove your foil, spread out those ramekins. Then you wanna bake these for 20 to 25 minutes, just until those bread cubes start to become golden brown and your cheese is melted. And at that point, just go ahead with your finger and press the pudding down, and you should not see any more liquid egg coming up through. If you do, then I would take a clean piece of foil, put it on top of your puddings, and go for another 5 to 10 minutes. So you just wanna make sure all of that egg is cooked through. And then once they're done, you can choose to either serve them in the ramekins, or you can also take them out of the ramekins and serve them on a plate. And you'll see they have a really pretty little shape to them. And then when you bite into these, you will just see how delicious they are. The texture is so decadent and comforting and flavored with all of that delicious cheese and the ham and of course the chives. I hope you guys give this one a try and let me know what you think. And special thanks to Olive Oils from Spain for sponsoring and collaborating with me on this episode. And if I don't see all of you before then, have a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, and I will see you all back here in 2019. All right, until then, bye.